In Excel, you can split text in one column into different columns to make it more manageable. Select the column that contains the text you want to split. Select Data, Text to Columns. In the Convert Text to Columns wizard, select Delimited and Next. Select the delimiters for your data, like comma or space. Select Next. Select where you want the new columns. Select Finish. Looks good.